All right, so this is during disassembly. You can see here, got the CPU cooler off. Cleaned up the CPU. You can see their Intel 6850K. So this is a case, guys, Corsair Air 540 case. I bought this, I don't even remember how long ago. It's probably been 6 years or so. But big square cube case, right? Lots of airflow. It works. Be enough room for the D15 Noctua CPU cooler. But yeah, you can see there, sticky adhesive from an LED strip. It's really old. I have a zip-tied fan.